Hello, and welcome to Automated Live with Red Hat Ansible, the first fully automated late-night talk show to air during the day. I'm the only variable in the entire process, so I've got to watch my time or segments will run right over. As I was saying, here at Late Night presented by Ansible Automation, we don't just preach automating tasks, we live it. And living is easy when you're creating with the Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform. Create an automated task once and watch it run successfully over and over again. We have saved so much time with automated tasks that I've finally been able to get that post-pandemic haircut. Anyway, what is the Ansible Automation Platform? Well, first and foremost, it's the foundation for building and operating automation services at scale. It provides enterprises a composable, collaborative, and trusted execution environment, and it's ready to go as soon as you get started. That means creation is a breeze, and once a problem is solved, it's solved for good. Now, as much as I love hearing myself talk, it's time for our next segment with Sean. We've got Ana Cecilia Ruiz Gallardo with us. Hello, Ana.
Hi, thanks for having me. I just want to say how big a fan I am of Sean. So I started running automation at my organization and things were going really well until we realized there was a Bitcoin mining operation going on under the covers of the free collection we've been using, the one my boss has developed. If this gets out, I'm getting fired and then I'm going to jail. What should I do? Okay, thanks, Sean. You're the best.
Well, that's quite the pickle, but I think I can help. As you can see, Ansible Galaxy is great for testing content, but it's difficult to know which content is supported and which content is just people uploading stuff. It's like an app store with no rules. You want to log into your Red Hat subscription and find Automation Hub, which is included in your Red Hat subscription. And if you click here on Partners, I can see all the different collections under the Nginx namespace. Click a role I want to test out, and keep in mind, every role and module is fully documented. So I can just cut and paste directly into a playbook, and you'll know for sure there will be no Bitcoin mining happening in the background.
Well, that was illuminating to see the least. Even though I thought that was supposed to be fan mail, thanks anyway, Sean. You can see for yourself how automation is the clear choice for empowering your business and its customers, whether it's programming applications, services, server nodes, or other devices without the manual overhead of creating everything from scratch. The Ansible Automation Platform drives your business forward with the power of intuitive tools for creation. Shoot, I just impressed myself. Now, to wrap things up, we have a very special treat. An automated AI stand-up comedian program that I created all by myself. Take it away, dad joke bot.
It's great to be here tonight. I just got fired from my job at the keyboard factory. They told me I wasn't putting in enough shifts. You are a wonderful audience.
You earned your name with that one, dad. Joke bot.
Joke mode terminated. Execute on-the-job training program. Name all automation collections offered through Ansible Automation. Please note, incorrect answers are subject to severe admonishment.
Severe what now? Whose idea was this? Listen, I call the shots here.
Incorrect answer. Go to your room. You are grounded. Please prepare yourself for a fully automated reprimand.
Hey, you're not my dad. Sean, where did he get that hat? Well, that's our show for tonight. I hope you all learned as much as I did. And remember, for the easiest and most powerful creation tools for automation, use the Ansible Automation Platform. Good night, everybody.